13 years old, went to the Riverline school, and he was a caretaker there. Brilliant bloke. Literally, as time went on, I think like to year eight, he decided that he was well into his fishing. He could see the few of us was into our fishing. We'd talk about it, we'd sneak into his caretaking room and have cups of teas and stuff like that. He was a great, great, great bloke with that. And then he set up a fishing club, and we all used to do it after school, and he taught us the basics in the classroom.